too, because it's like our first proper video. But yeah, we'll play through Borderlands 2 and hopefully get like 45 minute to 1 hour parts every day or two. And see where it goes from there.
Seems a legit.
Until we can afford Just Cause 3. And then we'll have constant videos of that.
Well, it's not even out yet, so.
I know. But like, I'm still skint, so. I need my dollar!
You joining my game?
I'll invite you to mine in a second.
No, because you're a little bitch, that's why.
I'm actually not. As much as like, people say I am, I'm not. So yeah. Shut up, Jay.
Ooh. I've had my account for 5 years now, I've just realised that.
You don't even, like, you're old enough to be, like, 5 years.
Fuck you.
Lol. Oh, right. I haven't played Borderlands in, like, Borderlands 2 in, like, years.
That's really cool.
What?
Do you know the Helios station?
Yes. If you're gonna say it's a big age.
Yeah, that reflects, like, because the way the sun's hitting it, that reflects onto the moon.
Yes.
And it looks really cool.
So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance. If not too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault, an alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them. And with a man named Handsome Jack.
Fuck your cousins in this, Handsome Jack.
What?
Your cousin Jack?
Oh my, I got really confused there. Yeah, I'm still really fucked up about that pre-sequel thing.
What about it?
I teleported somewhere and put me at the end of the game.
Oh yeah, do you need to start a new game now?
Yeah. Well then, no, because that was on my Claptrap profile and I'm playing as Jack.
Thank you.
it's cute that y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Alright, so who will it be? Will it be the Commando, Assassin, Siren, Gunzerker, Necromancer, or Psycho?
Do Psycho, because that's what I was.
Were you? I've never beat him, so yeah. Name. Not for you.
Another deadbolt hunter. Wait a minute. You're not dead.
Let's try.
Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive. Or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses.
All right, one second.
It comes with a class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Join the Resistance and Sanctuary. Take vengeance against Jack for killing our product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You arrived for a reason, and I am here to help you.
Souls.
Well done! Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall!
Loot, gotta get me some loot.
And open! Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully mongs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out!
Again, amigo, into the recorder. You'll die before you reach the pulse, maniac. Before you can even
every part of that sentence. Thanks for the tip.
Once upon a time, four vault hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
There we go.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty vault hunter to help me reach sanctuary.
I
will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
Want a druid fodder?
No, I don't want a druid.
I want your mom. That's a really cool claptrap.
Isn't it? Like, tiger punchable, though.
Great! Just let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a bully mob!
The sniper looks gorgeous, like.
Yeah.
Seeing eye
vision,
let me know if I'm gonna run
into anything.
Ah, I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle
Dragger
blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasses.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Ah! I hear bully bonds! Sick of minion! Protect me, squire!
I might stream mine.
Get to sanctuary.
The machine gun's OP.
Yeah. Even if like, you're wanting to stream stuff to your channel, right? Even I can be in your party if you want just to talk to you, so you're not just sitting down.
It's basically Borderlands 1.5. Critical is like 6 monsters. Oh, all of this dollar? $100. I don't know, I can't pick it up.
can't see the comment. We've had a very nice comment there.
If you could, retrieve my eye for me! Oh,
who from?
And I apologize for saying what?
Please, Swifty. You.
Right. Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Which is, I'm sure you'd like to jam the bitch your ass into my skull. Optic surgery is fine, best left to professionals.
So get C Swifty. Let's go onto his channel, shall we? Give him some positive feedback.
Myersburg's on the other side of this Hyperion barge. What say 14 we get
videos,
through it, chum?
Subscriber. Oh my god.
Ha! This door's GTA Hyperion YouTuber. Tech!
Oh,
child's
no, sorry,
play!
He's actually uploaded some
and
videos.
Open!
And he gets mostly 10, maybe 11 views on the videos. His last video aired 2 hours ago on Mint.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. Welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence, I'm networked into almost everything on this planet.
Guess what?
It's a long way to sanctuary.
Dibs
for
chocolate.
Whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
Okay, I'll just take the shotgun, you take all the fucking shells for it.
Yep.
I suppose I've got some. I will swap out this machine gun for this. 13 times 7 fucking damage.
Fair
enough. To wait for my meals.
Let's go! Or not? We'll go at your pace. I'm obviously trained in this operation. Come on, minion! On the ammo! Keep your wits about you, minion.
This way
you're
run
by a bandit named Captain Flint.
I wonder what this one
is. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We play games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid.
I just replied, send your mom.
I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora.
He will report me for being
a
bunker. Yeah, you don't take fall damage, by the way, so this is gonna be fun.
Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Ring. Good hunting!
Everything gone off slow motion and shit.
$1 million! Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Bolt Hunter.
I'm already in.
And bring him to me now!
Loving them no scoops for days, like.
Hey, Hammerlock!
I'm just close spot if I'm not.
Spectacular! First captain like of the bandit attack, the Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Ha ha, won't kill ya!
Perfect shout out to secrets.
They're a good band, they didn't actually like stick with the screamer because they've had three and then they have three albums. So it's like a new one every album, it's getting rather irritating.
Oh no! Pick up the shield.
Keep it flowing!
Snapping monk. Bully Monk. Let me just equip my shield.
This ain't over, Grinder!
Have to be level 3, what level am I? Level
3. Since my minion just saved your town, you wanna do your bestie Claptrap a favor and repair my eye?
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you.
See, I'm not gonna do this.
Please stay back, Vault Hunter.
It's like 45, well, maybe 45 minutes in an hour, but we've got the timer up.
Me and him are like two peas in a pod.
Apologies,
but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
I love the comedic value of this game.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out to research the bully mons for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run in the handsome jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits. I'm headed to Sanctuary.
Yeah, I got the gear
myself.
And then quit because I spoke to Flint's men, so I have no idea what happened after this.
Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Now, exactly,
you can connect this to this.
That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion!
That's us when Paul's
now
important.
Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This monster's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock, dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is clear, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Look at me!
Minion, roll out!
I see you.
I see you. Charles, what's the name of this thing?
Fuck off.
You'll never choke me,
Jack! I won that. Give me a second.
Don't kill me. This is just for fun. I've gotta stop.
Oh. We got no scope there.
Yeah, I hit you. What? I ain't sorry.
Where do we go?
Oh yeah, we're too busy killing each other. Wait for Paul, alright, we've got to wait. We could always have another duel.
Ah, there you are. Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken.
No,
the assistants must have disconnected it before they left the sanctuary. I planned to post some jobs for you. Ah well, just speak to me instead.
Can you have two shields on at once? No.
No.
Well, I've got a shield.
Probably upload my gun.
Do you have a shield?
Yeah.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary! Let's go this way!
The inside of him looks really weird.
Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya! Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity!
Gotta love one shot in the bully ones. Oh shit.
How's your day been, buddy?
What an adult bully mom.
I'll ask you for dad. Hey, you'll freeze to death out there?
What level are you? Four?
Yeah, probably not. Bandits will get you first. Right, Ed? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because
well,
I'm rich.
Are level four.
So you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Not awesome.
Thank you.
bit. I'm where is the starting to get involved. Oh no. Because like there's a good croc like there's a good croc whether I have the damage.
You're gonna get stuck. Yo, whoa, kill him all. I want that outfit. Why can't speed like follow? I'm turning the music down. Audio music down. So I can turn 115 up.
Make sure I can't see it over here.
Now got it. Through the headset.
Human beings with lives and families and totally kidding. Screw those guys.
We've hijacked the train.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
You make me vomit!
I'll do it! Get that right up!
Don't no one play with me!
Are these guys just back? What? The psychos are back.
How can I snap your neck if you don't have one?
Get out!
hit them.
I just don't know how to do that.
What's her name?
Lucas Albrecht. I think it's even good. If it's wrong, I apologize. But...
It's strengthening time!
Yeah, if you wanna join in. Even they've got the gamer tag. That's Potter 1986. You can join us if you want.
Serious damage to me, so don't do that. I'm just staying here.
gives a goo.
That was fun!
Yeah, oh, this is where, like, apparently no one's watching.
What? It says there's one person watching on my end, so... This is a weird hit. We need to lay back and be like, hey, yeah, you should go on and kill them all. Fine.
Team watching.
What?
Apparently you started in the streams as part of the 1996 live PS4 broadcast 10 minutes ago.
Might be.
Oh wait, that's the one we've done on Call of Duty that I just uploaded.
Really?
You'll be able to delete it now.
So, I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay!
Yeah, 18 views on that one. And, one person watching this. Yeah, that's right.
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I miss the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
What?
This hurts my brain!
Wow, what's up?
You've got 2 subscribers now.
I do? Oh, I do?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hashtag hype.
Well, like, yeah, welcome, my first subscriber, because the first one I had was Jay, which doesn't count, he's a best mate, so thank you for your subscribe. No, I'm not a complete nobody, I have one person that actually likes my content.
I've got 13, get on my level, bitch.
Oh, shut up, yeah. This is like the best playthrough ever. Remember, just like, yeah, you push up, we'll follow.
Potter, come here. Someone needs to learn how to spell piss.
What?
Here, it's the sign that says piss off, but it's P-I-S. He's probably gonna have mission complete every time we get to him.
Yeah, but I don't mind. Like,
I'm like,
seriously, that's a lot of effort.
And like, people are still up for one.
Damn, they fell. Claptrap's Spanish, did you know that?
Claptrap's a melter.
Yeah.
Protect me, Squire!
Fight me! I didn't even get a shot off there, he's killed most of them already. Leveling up's pretty easy in this game. It's pretty quick.
Yeah. You level up faster with 3 or 4 people.
He's got wings. What the fuck?
Yeah, I know. His character's awesome.
I want to be him. Okay, well, that happened.
Stairs? I can't climb stairs! Let's find another way up! Oh, a crane! Find the controls!
Why are we meant to get up there?
Standing on immobile platforms is one of my top 3 favorite pastimes! Right behind dancing,
yeah, oh. Claptrap, I kill you, and my favorite pastime is crying as well. I'm like, why can't I have more people that like crying? Oh, that's where, okay, yeah, that's where they got meat units like in the pre-sequel. This guy's special ability is meat unicycle. I getcha.
Come on out, Flip! Your Claptrap unit has returned!
Get this getting hard.
It's our new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
No need to scream, I've got a headache.
Please don't
That was easy. I got two shit on the clutch and dead.
How do we board his ship?
Kill these guys.
We don't even have to play the game, Jesus Christ.
Yeah. It's so cool, though, because we're getting XP, we're leveling up in the end.
Okay, we're leveling up to watch someone kill everyone.
Fly on the wings of life.
Alright, now we just gotta get to my ship.
How'd you get up there? That was a bad idea. I'm so sorry.
Why are you down into the deal?
Yeah.
He will kill you.
I'm not even. I think it's just a test to see if my shotgun is doing nothing.
Lower her into the water. She's
got her shield. Not even denting the health. This isn't fair.
Yeah, kind of, kind of fell. Kind of dead. Kind of whoops. Just look down, you'll see me. Save me, then fell under one. Then... I didn't want a second wind, I'm fucking dying here, guys. Can he stop someone?
But he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive
can I get a car yet,
Potter? Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Catcheride, I can hack the machine again.
How's he done? It's impossible! It's impossible! We're not worthy!
Get vehicle, we can't.
We're not worthy.
Onto the Catcheride, and I'll get you a free car.
Yes. Boy.
Well, free car. Cars. Free car, like what?
Free car.
Big.
Great A vampire.
Executing phase shift.
Executing your man.
Enough with the monkeys.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the Kedgeride.
Oh yeah, also, there's a bit seeing Tales of the Borderlands and I'm going through and, like, the wanted posters were feeling it, about to just. There's wanted posters, like, all the characters from this in it as well, which is pretty cool.
Requesting another car.
Yeah, can you, like, spawn the car? It's not letting me because you're in the menu. Because you're a milk.
Yeah!
Catch a red!
Real charmer, that one.
Is she getting in?
You should
or?
Now be able to digistruct a car from any catch a ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland.
Jesus Christ.
You want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Is there a way back up?
You're so
unburdened. No, driving in this fucking world. Culture, morality, I just have to use the fucking aiming stick and fucking... Why'd it get really fucking you can drive? Can you use boost? No, not
boost.
You're a Vault Hunter. Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo it.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. Well,
on the bright side, you got a dog.
Until I fought the Crimson Raiders.
Why leave as soon as...
For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and we'll run at your place.
Roland's contacted you? Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
No, what?
If anyone can hear me, I need help! Just gag big crap!
You know what we're doing, what we're doing.
You give me that seat.
You need to press that.
A Vault Hunter? I didn't think I rated that much of a rescue. One of those psychos ran off with the power core. Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary. I'm just gonna take it now.
Hello.
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancer ever recruited to the Reese. Get that power core
back. I'm assuming
back.
Our friend is back.
Bandits for Reese.
No, it was you.
It's what he would have wanted.
Precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big ass green circle on your mini map. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
I'm coming, friend.
Bicycle. I'm sure he would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots.
Got a new rifle.
This is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter.
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death, and I'll enjoy it even more if you could... Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that
you're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
Look how badass my gun looks.
Crap. I mean,
well, if you were near me, I'd be able to look.
Roland,
but, you know,
needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary. Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship. Now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts. Welcome home.
Scooter, catch a wire.
Oh, crap. Is you Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch! Now you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, Plan Turn This City into a Floating Ass Fortress of Airborne Awesomeness. Ha ha! B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this iridium here too.
She's dropping guns.
He is the person?
Yeah.
Oh, here, picks them up and gives them to me. I'm down here, I can get them.
Well, I dropped one, and it's got 70% critical hit damage, plus 70% critical hit damage, and highly effective versus flesh. From the world, so peace out.
Give me a gun. Come on, be kind, give me a gun.
Surely pick one.
I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack. Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like,
what you want? Just buy something, and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy.
guards are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly! Now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place. I think he might have left a message there for you.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you.
Yeah, I can't open it. The door's locked. What do you expect me to do?
I feel like I can take on Hyperion by myself!
Soldier, if you're hearing this, you're in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to...
This is the Firehawk. Cut the Frostburn Canyon or people will die.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Roland has been captured by the Firehawk. He's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike
Hyperion. Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like he messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant. All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful. We don't want to nick the coronary.
That might do for this episode of our playthrough.
Yeah.
I'm thinking it's gonna R and
way
back.
I don't know.
I like him back. Maybe a bit more.
As I've said, Roland, a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
It gets swag powers by swallowing this stuff.
Yep, that's us.
That shard ain't no good in the black market.
Thank you.
It didn't refine yet.
Your mom, you got it. Join us halfway through, and if we're back on later or tomorrow, then, you know, feel free to join again. More than Mario.
Right, well. Oh, and let me know if you're looking for work. I got stuff needs doing.